Anthony Davis is going to Boston.
Anthony Davis is not going to Boston.
He's going to Boston.
Anthony Davis is a Laker.
He's going to
Laker. Like that real nasty dude with the chain with his tongue out.
Dang.
Laker.
If he go to the Lakers, it's because
Jack Nicholson, like, man, my tickets.
But the problem is, if he go to the Lakers, when he get to the Lakers, it's gonna be LeBron and Anthony Davis, and then they're gonna have a whole bunch of people. It's gonna say empty slot for the next 12 people.
So first of all,
they're gonna start their team up again. Like New Orleans said from the jump. Well, they didn't say from the jump, but like at the end of their whole little trade talks and all that stuff, they was like, we was throwing out trades to see what the Lakers was gonna bite on.
They threw the whole team though.
They asked for the whole team except for JaVale McGee. Okay.
And they would have got it too, and they said no.
And the Lakers said, yeah, we'll give them.
And they said no.
We're just gonna go to the D League and grab six more people. That way we can continue to play.
Do you see? Now you're making everybody's case about why this was a horrible trade. But now you don't even have to trade for him.
You don't. But Boston does.
Boston's not gonna trade for him.
Boston don't have to trade for him.
Boston's not going to trade for him.
They gotta.
They not giving rid of Tatum.
I bet they get.
That's the future. That's the future. I mean, you can say something, but we can't hear you.
A lot of teams may get rid of the future. It happens. Teams get rid of the future. Teams get rid of the future.
So look, here's the thing. Here's the thing. This is the truth.
I'm listening.
Boston. Got time. They got room to get AD.
Thank you.
All right, they do. They don't have to get rid of none of them, but they can get rid of Tatum.
Yes, they can. They can get rid of Tatum and still keep.
Cause Hayward's a free agent. All time. You already got rid of Hayward. He's a free agent. Kyrie, you don't know if Kyrie gonna come. So even if you sign.
He said he was gonna come.
Kyrie said, I want to be in Boston.
He told the season ticket holders that he wanted to be in Boston.
At the same time,
wouldn't be the first time he lied either, though.
See after July.
That's a great point.
He did say, I'm going to see after July.
I want to see after July.
After what? But I'll see what AD
would
do.
He said, I want to see after July.
So they did him.
AD can't make no commitments until July 2nd.
That was
he said, after July, I want to make.
That was Rachel Nichols' ghostwriter.
I can't make no
Mike over here.
I can't make no commitments. Can't make no commitments until after July.
Yeah, just that was the dude actually writing Adrian Wojnarowski's tweets.
After July 1st, that's when AD can make a decision.
But you're not hearing me.
All I'm saying is the Spurs is on the comeback.
Spurs is trash.
Okay.
Spurs is garbage.
At least you got on air and said it.
Spurs is garbage. Not only are y'all not way better off than Cleveland, y'all had a dude actually say to your face, do not play me.
We tanking for a reason.
He didn't just leave. He said, I'm going to sit on your couch and I'm not going to get a job and I'm going to stay unemployed until you divorce me.
You have fun in Boston.
You got to San Antonio to be coached.
To be coached.
That's it. All Pop do is coach you. You go to San Antonio to be coached. San Antonio is like Shut your mouth.
You brought him up. You the reason we talk about him.
San Antonio is like going to a basketball camp when you in sixth grade. You go to learn the fundamentals. So Kawhi went to Toronto.
Cause y'all ain't no fun.
He loved up there. Kawhi is loved up there.
That's why. Cause y'all ain't no fun.
I watch San Antonio games and I fall asleep.
You got 44, 14, and 11 from the. You got 44, 14, and 11 from Russ, and you still lost to the Pelicans without Anthony Davis for a full half. Wait a second. Did you just compare Dennis Schroeder to Anthony Davis?
Hey, man. Westbrook hit 40 last night.
And they still lost.
They win?
And Anthony Davis didn't play for a full half. Talk about I thought y'all won.